Here's what Android looked like a decade ago. Feeling old yet? An entire decade ago, Google released the first public beta of the Android OS, 2 years after its 2005 acquisition of Android Incorporated. In the demo above, you'll see the beginnings of Android as an OS for basic BlackBerry-style devices with keyboards and trackballs, as well as what it can achieve on a full touchscreen device. See also, Google Pixel 2 review, the best boring phones, and that's not so bad. What's interesting is that you'll see Google establish right from the get-go its vision for Android, not to create a single G phone as was rumored, but to spread the open source OS to hardware makers. You'll see Quake, Google Maps, including Street View, and web browsing running, with Google co-founder Sergey Brin also offering a $10 million prize for developers building Android apps. The demo above is presented by Steve Horowitz, one of the original software engineers for Android. After Horowitz left Google, he later built another product you went nuts over, Snap.